the flagship program of the Department of Health under the Aquino administration is the promotion and full implementation of universal health care by the end of the Aquino administration. This has three components, one of the most prominent of which would be financial risk protection for all Filipinos, which translates into membership into PhilHealth of all Filipinos, and with beneficiaries that would eventually cover 100% of the population or near 100% for those who wish to have the PhilHealth coverage. Second component is the provision of quality health care. It's actually very important to twin this with membership in PhilHealth, because as a member of PhilHealth, particularly the poorest of Filipinos, they would require treatment and care, preventive and curative, in health facilities that are of good quality, both at local government and level and at the private sector. So this would mean improving physically the facilities, hospitals, rural health units, barangay health stations. And the third component would be the attainment of Millennium Development Goals of this country, which are improved maternal mortality, improved child health, and the control of infectious diseases. These three together would mean improved health for most Filipinos, for all Filipinos, and improved outcomes for this country, so that progress can more quickly be attained over this during this administration's lifetime.